Are you open? You've been all day for this.
Yes, ma'am, we're open.
I know. I'll tell you what, it's disgraceful.
It's open.
Is
there anything left?
Has he got anything left? Because I did see another manor come down earlier.
Well, the one at the manor man did well, doesn't
she?
She does, but that's the woman at the manor.
You might not be able to see what's in there. You might have to ask. I'll tell you if you got it or not.
Have you got any tins of salmon?
No.
Have you got any tins of herring?
No.
Have you got any tins of anything?
No.
Oh, have you got
a spam? The tin man hasn't been yet.
Have you got a spam?
No. Have we got any spam?
Hmm?
Have we got any spam?
Any spam?
Yeah.
No.
No.
You haven't
have
got
you got any snook?
Yeah.
They've got snook. Do we want snook?
Yeah, but...
We're going to share it.
You've been...
Oh,
where'd you get that from? Have you got your ticket for that?
Yeah.
Was that Mrs. Orton?
Yeah. Do you want to check this?
I don't know.
Somehow you've got to
this one. All this time?
She's always got to this one.
I know. So.
Yeah.
Did you get lion lungs as well?
She's got a ration.
Did you get your lion lungs?
Did you?
Oh.
But I did have time to wash my nets at the same time.
Really? Unlike her at number 7, she never washed
her nets. Nets are disgusting.
So they've got tins of snook. Do we want snook?
No.
No.
Don't serve this lady her account.
What you done there?
£6.12.
How much?
£6.12.
My God, what are we into this?
I'm keeping this.
Lemonade, it's hot out there.
You had a lemon last week.
Yeah, but it didn't last very long.
I reckon we're just being picked on here?
Yeah, it's a bit soft.
Willy nilly, you know.
Well, have you got any apples?
Yeah, we've got apples.
Can we have, how many pounds of apples do we want?
Pounds?
Pounds?
How many apples would you like?
I'd like
anything between one and two?
I'd like two.
No, yeah. That's...
£6.
I've told you we want the coupons put in here.
Yeah.
Receipts go in this one.
So he's done it wrong.
Well, there's something going on here because we've sold, according to this, right?
What's he sold?
Obviously, we're all with my rations.
There's three tins of spam gone.
Sissy, was that you?
I've got my ration book.
I'll read it next week.
I haven't now.
Gertie been coming in here, giving you the glad eye again? I need them coupons.
I promise. Right, can I have my apple then, please?
Let me have a look out the back.
It's not what I've read then.
Okay.
Have you got any bread?
No.
I've got bread. Yeah, I've got bread.
Have bread then.
It's like it's bread again.
Bread and dripping.
Not even a bit of stuff. Oh, I tell you what, I have spotted.
We haven't got any apples.
Oh, we've got some cheese.
Can I have a little bit of cheese?
There's bacon there.
Cheese, got cheese.
Oh, lovely. I promise I'll bring the ration back in.
And the eggs as well.
But I'm going to have 2 ounces this week, and I promise I'll bring the book in. I will bring my book in. I'll have 2 ounces.
I shouldn't do keep it.
I don't work on a shop, but I'm doing the book.
See that blue stuff up there? Is that sugar?
I reckon it is.
Could you have some?
No. Have you got your ration book?
It's with Curtis. Yes.
But she knows the lady of the manor. She does her cleaning on a Wednesday.
The lady of the manor.
You got any corned beef? Well, my mother used to send me figures, and you'd have
one.
You
mean it's still alive? Yeah, sent back. Brisket. Shoot again, brisket.
No, did you?
Brisket. We've not had brisket for 6 months.
That's a side of bacon.
That's a side of bacon. That's a whole side of bacon.
It's not ready yet.
He said he didn't have bacon either.
It's still curing.
That's for our special customers.
What did he say?
The lady of the manor again.
You can't see me, but we can.
I'll tell you what, I'm worried about the lodger. What he gets up to.
Well, he's lodging with a book.
You haven't paid our bill. He's kept my ration book.
Good.
Well, you won't get any tea tonight.
Yeah, yes, Ethan, thanks.
Right, you know, like
what did you want? A cop?
Cop, please. Cop bread. And I'll have a little bit of
sugar. Something not right about this book. Just have a word with you about this book.
Wow.
What did you say your name was?
I can tell you my address.
My mother would send me
Riverside Mountain.
And your surname is, madam?
Take it over.
Yeah. I have reason to believe this is not your ration book.
Yeah.
I have reason to believe that you are currently using.
I'm going to start queuing for them. I promise I'll save you a place.
Yes.
I'm going to get some nylons.
Who's got nylons?
Shop up the road.
This is George.
So is this your ration book?
What?
You have
what? Direct trading.
So she keeps your ration book, does she?
Who's my lodger?
Oh, yes. In your one-up, one-down cottage? Yes. So where does he sleep? Does he?
Excuse me, this is a shop,
but...
this is a very serious business. You come into the shop, you've got somebody else's ration book.
I'm getting his
£14 a week.
So you only have £6?
No, it's not. I've got a ration book.
She is, isn't she?
Yeah.
She's at it. Ooh.
You're saying you're very guilty.
I think you'd better register with another shop, madam.
It's just popular with the men.
It's your
Are
you going to try and get some nylons?
Yeah,
seeing as you can't get anything else in the shop.
That's what I'm looking at now to see if they've got any.
We don't know.
They might have got four of them.
But they're off the ration.
Yeah.
You're a disgrace.
We'll give you a change.
You're an absolute disgrace.
That's free. Stick them up.
Free?
Free?
Yeah.
Oh, sure. Yeah. There you go.
Something for later, maybe? Something for rent. Something around back. For the weekend and around back.
I've just not got anything for free in the world.
You would, a bullet.
There's always ways and means. Ways and means.
Lovely.
Okay, see ya. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, choice. I shall put
down your tab, shall I? Yeah. Free.
You do know you're up to, hang on.
6 shillings and 8.
No, it's
more than that. What about this
tab? According to this, yeah. I bet I'll take that back. Okay.
In the stores, we should still have over £3.5 of sugar.
Yeah, it's in there somewhere.
I'll be spending that look. There's nothing in there.
Ah, do you look in the bottom shelf?
I looked in all the shelves.
Well, in the empty ones?
Yes, and there ain't no sugar.
Well,
have you got anything?
What's that about that?
Yes, madam. Everything you see in the window is for sale, including the wasp. What have we got in the window?
Not a lot.
I've taken your bread back. It's all
it's on what?
It's all.
It's off limits.
It's
all.
Stale.
It's not stale.
It's not stale. I tell you what, I'm going to make bread crumbs.
That was freshly baked 3 weeks ago.
That manager of yours, he's on the take. I know that for a fact. He's on the take.
You can't say that.
You're on the meat.
He has said it. He's on
the mate. You're on the mate.
Goodbye.
Yeah.
I'll see you at home later, darling.
What's he making anyway?
I think you better register with another shop, man.
Someone pick up the basket.
I've got Sue's basket.
Yes, your basket.
Yes, mine, darling. It's got a lot of mine, yeah.
This is sundry expenses,
£8.14.
£10.2. Retail,
£13.04.
And profit, £4. Oh, well done.
How are you saying? It's all profit. Okay.
Your rent's overdue, sir. Right. Hold on. Right, it is.
Yeah.